There's two types of lawyers out there as far as I'm concerned. There's Cooley lawyers, and there's those that wish they had been Cooley lawyers.